Hi, I'm Magda from Best Belly Dance Workout. In this video, I will show you basic step for oriental dance. It's called also basic Arabic step and it's based on very easy move. So, left leg will stay in the same spot and right leg will go to the front and to the back. So here we can count to four. And start with right leg to the front. One, two, for the left leg. Three, for the right leg to the back. And four, left leg in the same spot. So here we have front in the same place, back in the same place. One, two, three, four. Right, left. And of course you can change legs. Now we have right foot in the same spot and left to the front and to the back. And we count till four, starting with left. One, left to the front. Two, right in the same spot. Left, three, to the back. Right, four, in the same spot. So we have one, two, three, four. Front, in the same place, back, in the same place. Left, right. And of course, you can walk with this move. So if we go to this side, the same leg from the same side will go to the front and to the back, and second leg goes just in one line. So here we go. Front, in line, back, in line. Front, in line, back in line. One, two, three, four. And let's change direction and the leg. Front in line, back in line. Front in line, back in line. One, two, three, four. Of course, you can add some moves to this basic step like chest shimmy or hip shimmy or hip accent. It's all up to you. But let's make again this basic step but a little bit faster. So let's start to the side with first leg. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And let's change direction. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And this is basic Arabic step. Thank you and see you in next videos.